Hey guys, and welcome back to a new series on my channel. Today, I'm playing a game called Draw a Stickman Epic 2. It's a really cool looking game. A friend of mine recommended it to me. I haven't played it, I haven't really seen it that much yet. It looks really cool, so I'm just gonna head straight into this. Okay, so it looks like he wants me to draw a stickman first. Let's draw our stickman, our character. So let's do this. Let's do some simple. By the way, I'm using my S Pen, by the way, so things are a bit more easier to draw because I'm suck at drawing. Let's try to make this. That looks kind of nice. I can S to one for freaking heck. Okay, let's go undo. There you go, let's make it a bit shorter. Okay, there you go. Let's do this. Let's do like a shirt for him, why not? It's a nice shirt. That is stupid, oh my gosh. Okay. Okay, let's just... Dang, I just suck at drawing, don't I? Okay, let's just continue down here. Let's try to make a good character that I can use. Okay, let's... Try to make it a bit shorter. Let's try to do the hands now. Okay, that's pretty good. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh my god, that is so retarded. Okay, yes, let's keep going. Okay. Okay, that 4 fingers. That's not bad. That's not bad. Okay, next, let's make the hair. I'm trying to make something like my Minecraft character, like some with yellow hair. So let's try this. Okay, let's do this. Done, let's do it this way now. There you go, let's just do some good designing. Okay, let's focus a bit more on this side. Okay, that looks bad. Okay, let's do it one more time. So if I'm just like reusing so much stuff, I just want to make a good character that I can use. Okay, that looks pretty good. This side next. Okay, that is bad again. It's hard for me to decide these kind of things. Oh my gosh, I just erased all of it. Okay, the hair looks kind of okay, so let's just make the eyes next. Let's just make this over here. Okay, there you go, then let's do this. That is nice, then let's make a big smile. There we go, one eye. Okay, let's try to cover this part here so I don't have to make another eye. Okay, that looks a bit better. That's really better. Okay, good. So that's probably it for that. I don't do add any more stuff for now. Just press done. That looks kind of creepy, to be honest. Okay, need a name. Okay. Let's name him Blazing Inferno, I guess. Blazing Inferno, let's go. Wait, what? Okay, you said there's a limit, so let's name it Blazing 99. Ah, that's okay. There we go. Okay, nice to meet you. Okay, let's start this. So what is this? Okay, it's kinda lonely. A friend. Okay, where did I go? What's this? What's that? So there's some kind of pen. Okay, never mind. Let's just continue playing this game. Okay, let's a friend. So let's make, I think a pet maybe. So let's try to make something really cool. Oh, I got a cool idea. I want to make a fire. I don't know why. I just feel like I want to make a fire. Okay, not that. Let's make it a bit lower. There we go. Now let's try to make details here. No, that's bad. Okay, let's try it one more time. Okay, that is kind of nice. Let's do this. Then do this, then do one big one up there. Let's continue that here and there. That is retarded. Okay. Come on, I gotta think how to do this good. It's gonna be my big, nice friend. That's bad. Okay, let's try to draw like a big smiley face. Then let's do this. Then do this. That is creepy as heck. No, let's just continue this. Let's add some detail here, why not? There you go, let's add some color here. Just to make it look kinda good. Oh, this is horrible. Okay, let's just. Okay, let's put that eye back there. What have I done? What have I created? Okay, let's try to add a bit more detail, why not? Small brush. Small, okay, there you go. Okay, let's add a bit more detail. Let's just try to do this at least. Yeah, this guy looks okay. This guy looks okay. Let's name him Blazy. Okay, strange name, but you know what? Squid. Wait, what? Okay, Blazy. There you go, Venom Blazy. Oh, that looks so scary. Look at that. Oh my god, it's so creepy. What? Okay, what's happening? Oh no. Oh no, Blazy. Please, what are you doing, Blazy? Oh no. Blazy! Oh my gosh, don't tell me. What was that? Oh no, don't tell me it's gonna be a villain. Are you kidding me? Blazy! Yeah, okay, let's go. Let's go. Oh, what's that? Oh no, Blazy, don't do this, Blazy. Blazy, no! Blazy! Oh no, okay, let's go. Okay, looks like we have this title screen here. Just to make epic to the quest to stop Blazy. Oh, you're kidding me. You have to, oh my gosh. You have to kill our friend. Blazy, no, Blazy, why? No, whoa. Okay, let's press continue, let's start this game. Why not, let's start. Let's just continue. Let's go. A sticky situation. Okay, let's try to get Blazy. Let's go. Come on, let's get Blazy. Okay, wait. How do I get across here? Okay. So let's try to get a pen. Okay, let's slowly use here. Maybe this will work. Yeah, do this and do this. And do this. Let's just do everywhere. Let's do everywhere now. Come on, bring them back to life. Oh, this is such a horrible build. Oh, actually that kind of worked. That's pretty nice. No. Okay, let's save Blazy. Let's go, Blazy. Let's go save Blazy. Okay, Blazy, let's go. For Blazy. Oh, what? Okay, that's disgusting. Oh, Blaze is up there. Okay, how do I fight this thing? Okay, no, not like that. Do I use? Okay, I think I know how to do this. Okay, let's get a green pen. Let's draw leaves. Let's just draw them everywhere. Okay, maybe. Okay, awesome. There you go, let's get these hearts here. What are those? Who's that? Wait, what? Is that a miner? Okay, so was it Blazy? Oh, how could you, Blazy? Oh, come on. Oh, you need help. Oh, fine, let's help you. For some reason, you look familiar. Okay, let's help this poor soul here. Blazing. Oh no, I'm running. Okay, let's go up here. Okay, let's use our pen. Draw. That is good. There we go. Okay, follow me. What? Oh, I didn't do one more. There you go, done. Okay, follow me. Wait, what? Oh, I think I need to do all of them. Let's just throw this. That's pretty nice. There we go. Come on, you're dead? Oh no, he's not dead. Okay, good. You're welcome. Wait, what? I don't understand your bush. Okay, I think he's talking about me. Another guy. Another guy. Another guy, I guess. Yes, another guy. This is like a village, I guess? It's a village. Over here. So, it looks like I have to make more trees. Okay, let's go. Okay, let's try to save this farm here. Let's just bring this trees back to life. There you go. Wow. You're welcome. Oh, that was awesome. Hey, what's that? Oh, that's pretty strange. Okay, so what's next? Another monster? Okay, that looks creepy as heck. Oh, no, no, it's coming. Okay, please help me, please. The power of trees. Die. Oh, okay. Oh, no, it's on. I know, watch out, I know. Whoo, GG. Okay, let's get out of here. Okay, what? Oh, look at that, she's giving me a heart. That's nice. Okay, give me that heart here. Give me that heart there. Wait, what? Ooh, we found the first heart crystal. Collect more heart crystals to get more life. Oh, that's awesome. That's really awesome. Okay, so let's go this way here. Okay, let's go up here. Let's try to get Blazy. Okay, what's this? So let's go around these rocks here. Where do they go now? What's that? Is that like a complete chapter complete? Oh, nice, pretty nice, guys, pretty nice. So yeah, oh wow, that's really good. Oh, what's this? Is it ice? Where are we now? What's this, please? What's this? Let's check this out. We've come to sketch. We can use it to draw a new stickman. Type any drawing to swap to it in game. As you discover new plants, you can also draw new tools. Oh, that's really awesome. This is a sketchbook anytime using the sketchbook button. Oh, pretty nice. So you can sketch new things. Oh, but I did two sketches just now. Really on. So, yes. Okay, so. Oh, Blazy. Wow, that really sucks. That my friend just went poof. Okay, what's this? Okay, looks like we got another page. Or I guess it's chapter 2. Okay, I'm gonna end it off here. As always, hope you guys enjoyed. Please leave a like, a comment, and subscribe for more. And if you guys enjoyed this game, just tell me in the comments down below. If you enjoy or don't enjoy this game, just tell me. Tell me if I should keep playing this game, whatnot, and yeah. So yeah, that's it for today. See you guys later. Bye.